go ahead and pick up some trash before we start. Like I mentioned, I already did the edging, trimming. Let's get to picking up this trash. So this is usually one of my messy yards, but it's extra messy because of the wind. Everybody's trash is getting blown everywhere. Got another Red Bull. Speaking of Red Bull, I haven't had my Red Bull today, so I may have to go hit me up a convenience store and get me some Red Bull here. Cigarettes. What is that? Hydration mix for your water, which is always good. Got some newspaper. Got a mask. Nasty mask there. See if I can reach up in here. The Experience Barber Lounge. All right. I think we're ready to rock and roll. Now I'm gonna try to see, hopefully we'll be able to get in the backyard going up the porch. I know he has, owner has a motorcycle there. I think we'll be able to squeeze by. no sense in trying to fight against the wind, so I blew it with the wind. There's really nothing to blow here. But maybe the slide over here. Nothing there. Usually grass accumulates on that slide, but not today. That's how windy it is, fellas. There you go. We got some straight lines, we got some wavy lines. It's all good. But the grass is cut. I think it looks pretty decent, if you ask me. So there's actually, I don't know if y'all could tell where that white truck is. Basketball goal. Their grass looks like it's overgrown. I might stop there and hand them one of my business cards. Check that out. Definitely no edge. Dead shrubs. This will be a good one right here. Flower bed could use some cleanup as well. Tree can be trimmed as well. Yeah, check that out. No edge at all. We'll get that sucker taken care of if they give me a call. Gotta go and head out to my next one. All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream, call it here. Guys, please subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Like the stream. And we'll see you guys on the next live, so stay tuned. Peace out.